The Fox and the Grapes. Once, a hungry fox reached a vineyard. He saw bunches of grapes hanging above him. He jumped at them. He jumped again and again. But he could not reach the grapes. At last, the fox was tired. "Oof, the grapes are sour. I don't want them," he said, and walked away from the vineyard.